just completed a full 5-step paint correction process on his 1966 Impala SS. And then we did a full 2 coats of graphene ceramic on the entire vehicle. We removed all the wheels, ceramic coated the entire rim, the calipers. We also used the marine ceramic on all the stainless steel and chrome on this vehicle. And we also ceramic coated the entire interior on this vehicle.